It's called a landmark achievement for the North Shore community, keeping the country country. Governor Neil Abercrombie signed a bill into law today that will help preserve more than 600 acres of undeveloped property zoned by Turtle Bay Resort. Took many negotiations to work out a deal that will protect the pristine coastlines from development. It also means the area will always be open to the general public.
We have monk seals giving birth here every single year, turtles coming up on the shore, and everything in between. So it means that forever, people today and future generations yet to come will be able to enjoy this beautiful place.
Turtle Bay Resort will be paid $48.5 million as part of the deal. Most of that will be paid by the state.